This graph shows the relationship between energy and predator and prey. The grass gets its energy from the sun. When a rabbit eats the grass, it absorbs its energy and turns it into its own. Now, a rabbit is prey to a predator known as the wolf. The wolf will then eat the rabbit, and it will get its energy from there and convert it into its own energy.